includes two police officer and robber minifigures. Police boat floats in water. Accessories include personal watercraft, life vests, handcuffs and walkie-talkie. Boat measures 16 inches long. 172 elements, patrol and protect the waterways of Lego City. The robber is fleeing on the personal watercraft. Catch him using the high-speed police boat, put him in handcuffs and take him to the city jail. Review: for my son's 9th birthday he wanted Legos, Legos and more Legos. With his Amazon gift certificate, yep, he bought Legos. Specifically, the police boat. Once it arrived he disappeared upstairs, built the boat himself and proceeded to disappear into the bathroom for a 2-hour bath. Yes, the boat floats very well. Other than the bathroom floor getting a little moist, everything was an unqualified success. Well, that and having to listen to my husband grumble that he didn't get to help put it together. It's hard to argue with a toy, Legos in general, that foster his imagination while also engaging his concentration, fostering following directions and his desire to create. Not only does he play with the sets as sold, he also uses spare parts to put together all manner of interesting items. He had fun with a £10 random Lego lot from an online auction site, but also by going to the Lego site and doing a build your own set. There he designed, and of course I bought, a set with police officers, a jail and a criminal to play with the police set as well. In any case, the Lego sets have been great. The police boat are highly prized and enjoyed one in particular, highly recommended. JTG.